The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall and is for the World Tag Team Championship!
If tag titles on the line, dies all you want, but in a big championship match like this, it might just come down to who wants it more.
Oh, look at this. Look at the suplex off the top rope.
Hung across the top rope. Boom, right in the button.
Letting his opponent know respect is earned, and he's still a dollar short.
Boom! Wiped out with the crossbody.
Oh, no! Denied with an elbow.
I don't know if they're going to have any taste buds left after that.
Dropped with a knee to the body.
Oh, no, there is more to come now. This time
on the apron.
And
he gets delivered back into the ring.
Oh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
They finish each other's sentences. They finish each other's moves. That's tag team excellence right there, gentlemen.
Ooh, right to the throat.
Back and forth from these competitors. Lights out. DDT connects. Off into the pin.
Not time to expect victory yet.
Ooh, knee right to the gut.
To the stomach and stopped in their tracks.
Being tossed with a back suplex.
There's the crucifix, nicely done. Uh-oh.
Scattered it, fired back with a punch straight to the face.
And a clothesline.
Picture perfect.
Turnbuckle dropkick.
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in. Bad predicament right here. Oh, so-called dentist. The champ taking their share of hits now. And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Ooh, clothesline delivered.
Covered by the champ.
And he stops the count for his partner. Carefully measuring the
on an elbow right to the chest.
Tiger bomb!
What goes up must come.
Stomping. Ouch. When you see a unit as aligned as they are, it's really incredible.
Incredible striking combination.
Pin attempt for the championship. The challenger fending off the two count.
Wow. Under the bottom rope. This won't end well.
Oh, no.
Knee to the back of the neck.
From the top rope.
Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off.
And that might have been too erratic of a decision to take such a high risk of the match.
Well placed elbow to break up the maneuver.
And an inverted
on the apron. What?
He's one step ahead there. And we're cutting it kind of close, don't you think?
You can say that again. Time to get the lead out.
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside. Vicious forearm right in the skull.
Boom. Tap in the arm. Cross face.
And now he's looking to lock in this submission. And he releases the hold.
I don't think he had it fully locked in.
connected. The cover! And there's the save.
He gets set down to the floor.
For your winners, an impressive effort from this duo.
And if I'm in the tag division, I'm hoping with all